we cannot contain our excitement as Karan Johar is back with his directorial venture, Rocky aur Rani ki Prem Kahani. With this project, the filmmaker also made sure to bring the best of the stars together from the classic as well as contemporary cinema. Having said that, the filmmaker shared a bunch of happy pictures from the sets and also revealed the release date. Karan shared BTS and making of Rocky aur Rani ki Prem Kahani on his social media account today. After 7 long years, it gives me such joy and gratitude to be here and announcing that my next Rocky aur Rani ki Prem Kahani, a love story at its heart with the soul of family values, is releasing on 10th February 2023. See you in cinemas with an abundance of entertainment that we are getting ready for you. Also shared an endearing selfie with Alia, captioning the picture, "Pure love for my Rani." Meanwhile, Manish Malhotra too shared a picture with the entire film unit, featuring Karan, Alia, her sister Shaheen, Ranveer, Farah Khan and Ibrahim Ali Khan. On Friday, Ranveer Singh and Alia Bhatt filmed a song at Qutub Minar, which is being choreographed by Farah Khan. A source from the team tells us, this is the second phase of Delhi schedule. Before this, we had a schedule in October. As of now, the schedule is still December 12th and we are planning to cover multiple locations across NCR. Recently, the team was spotted filming at Cyber City in Gurgaon, where a whole stretch was barricaded to facilitate the shoot. Sources say that after wrapping up in Delhi, the team will head to Mumbai for the next leg of the shoot. The team is expected to shoot in Punjab too, but as of now, the dates are not final. Rocky aur Rani ki Prem Kahani also stars veteran actors like Shabana Azmi, Jaya Bachchan and Dharmendra, who play pivotal roles. The story has been penned by Ishita Moitra, Shashank Khetan and Sumit Roy and is slated to have a 2023 release.